for the final segment on the Hail West Virginia podcast is Brandon Phoenix, a.k.a. I Also Hate Pitt, joined by Jeremy J.N. Fiend Phoenix. Last year we did Why We Hate. This year we do Why You Should Just Quit. And this week it's the Texas Tech edition. We're headed to Lubbock. The Mountaineers are bringing the musket. Gibby's dog's going to eat. Spaz boy's going to be ready. Dana's got all his guys in line. So the Red Raiders should just quit. The Red Raiders should just quit because you guys throw tortillas at people. Stop it. Show some decorum. The Red Raiders should just quit because you can't get over Baker. He left you. Move on. You're not getting him back. The Red Raiders should just quit because they have Patrick Mahomes. They had Patrick Mahomes, the hottest quarterback in the NFL, and he couldn't win nothing. Nothing in Texas Tech. The Mountaineers put it on him. Jeremy, you put that up on Instagram. Let him know what it's about to be. Knowing that you had somebody like that and you still couldn't win, y'all should just quit. Plus, Yosemite Sam is your mascot.
Amen.
We got a real gun. You got styrofoam ones, okay? Put them back in the holster. You should just quit.
Amen. You should quit. Look, they say that the guns up sign is for whenever you win. Guess what won't be happening Saturday? The guns up. Pew, pew, pew. It's pew, not pew, going pew. Down. You should just quit. Brandon just mentioned it. Your mascot looks like Yosemite Sam mixed with Colonel Sanders. Like, are you serious? You should just quit.
Just quit.
Your human mascot. You copy up everything. Your human mascot is nothing but Zorro on a horse. Chill, son. Pew, pew, pew. You should just quit.
Just quit.
Like, literally, when I see your uniforms, I feel like you should be in Conference USA. These uniforms are in the Big 12. Like, Conference USA? Conference USA or the Arena Football League. They're terrible. Come on now. You've been there 5 years with Cliff Kingsbury. You know what his best season is? 8 wins. What is he doing? What are you guys doing? You guys are always good for maybe one big win. Then after that, what do? Nothing. Put them guns down. Pew, pew, pew. Because a real must is coming Saturday afternoon.
Get ready for that blast. The Mountaineers are coming for that Texas Tech Red Raiders football team.